Shifting gears now to Pakistan. The country released 86 Indian fishermen from a Karachi jail, with another 87 to be released soon. Both Pakistani and Indian authorities arrest fishermen who stray into each other's territorial waters. The released Indian fishermen will travel to Wagag border and be handed over to Indian authorities. There are more than 300 Indian fishermen in Pakistani jails. Most of them have served 12 to 18 months in prison.